We want to find the midpoint between points negative 2, 15, and 10, negative 1. So we're going to plug these points into our midpoint formula. So we have negative 2 plus 10 over 2 and 15 minus 1 over 2. If we simplify this, we will get our midpoint of 4, 7. Now we're going to graph the line using the original points. Now we can draw our line and plot our midpoint.